Showing your face on your stream with a webcam is a great way to engage with your audience when broadcasting gameplay from your Xbox or PlayStation, and Lightstream Studio makes it easy. If you directly connect a compatible webcam to your console, enabling it while going live will make it appear in your game source in Lightstream Studio, where you can build your overlays around it. The size and position of your camera is limited on consoles, however, so for more customization, adding your camera through Lightstream Studio gives you full control. Before you get started, check out the respective tutorial on setting up to stream from your console to the game source layer in the Lightstream Studio Gamer project. Then, click the green Add a Layer button and click Camera. You can add any USB webcam, virtual camera, or HDMI capture dongle. Click on your camera and it will be added to your canvas, where you can reposition and resize it where it works best for your layout. Go for a standard overlap picture-in-picture setup, or reposition so that there is no overlap. You can even crop your webcam layer if you want to hide any distractions in the background or avoid blocking elements of your game. To learn about other layers you can add to your live stream through Lightstream Studio, please check out our other YouTube videos or visit our knowledge base at golightstream.com.